This is the AP News Minute. Desmond Tutu, South Africa's Nobel Peace Prize-winning activist for racial justice, has died at the age of 90. South Africans, world leaders, and people around the globe are mourning the death of the man viewed as the country's moral conscience. He was an uncompromising foe of apartheid and a modern-day activist for LGBT rights. The latest COVID-19 variant continues to upend plans for tens of thousands of holiday travelers. Airlines canceled hundreds more flights Sunday, citing staffing problems tied to COVID-19. Pope Francis used his Christmas address to pray for an end to the coronavirus pandemic. He also appealed for health care for all, vaccines for the poor, and for dialogue to prevail in resolving the world's conflicts. 25 years after JonBenet Ramsey died in one of America's most notorious child murders, police say DNA may still help solve the case. Boulder, Colorado police say they've been working closely with state investigators on future DNA advancements. I'm Carrie Antelfinger, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.